Library, and welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Yeah, here we're gonna play the campaign here. Let's see here. Start the game. I played a little bit earlier with my friends. Play a bit of multiplayer, a little bit of campaign. I'm gonna start from the beginning here. What mission? Harden. Where am I at?
Bioaugmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
Okay, this is the beginning. Okay, I thought this war is going to start where I left off.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Saeed, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
The NRC are gonna be here soon. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Alright then, let's do it.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, why is the door locked?
Confirm. On fire for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating death system target.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead. Manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire. Now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Open the door!
Shit! Get out!
Oh, good.
Let's get this done! Taylor, diversion is in play. Herd is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their posts to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Make the grab before it breaks or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Okay, good. No need to touch hands again.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
Now let me check here, folks, see if my difficulty has changed. Crew. Here we go.
There. No, as long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut.
That's alright, jeez.
Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
distraction, all right.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister.
What is that crazy-ass looking keyboard?
Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Well, so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor. Did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match.
There we go.
That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him.
There he is.
Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am. Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You've reached observation.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are cowards.
On my mark. Three, two,
one.
Go! We're here to extract you. Do as I say, and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo Uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! Great, let's go!
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendrix!
Can you fight, Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor! Package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
What the hell? Come from? That's bull. I tell you, that's bull. So hard.
That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead.
Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar. Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar. Clear out the NRC. Topside.
Go, go, go.
your weapon! Lure them, now!
We're dead if we do.
Trust me. We're dead if we don't.
Drop them! Move forward!
You're late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our Exfil?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Exfil in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
Weapons are no good against that APC! We gotta bring down that VTOL! Aim for the missiles! APC is down!
Diaz, I'm in position.
Copy that! Hendricks, rendezvous with Hall on the other side of the hangar.
Take care of them.
We can do this.
Take care of them, I guess. Can we use one here?
Try and keep up, all right?
Heads
Heads up, we have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
Killing lights! What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off. Use your advantage.
Keep moving then.
Now what? Beetle's got us pinned down.
The fire is mine.
Taylor, Alpha 2 team has rejoined for Xville. Comes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor?
Extract is the satellite tower. We'll commandeer a vehicle and get you to extraction.
You didn't answer me, John.
Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead.
Hear that? You hearing things, Moretti? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears.
Hey, fuck you.
Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit.
Contact! Contact!
NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them. We need that door open now.
Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go, go, go.
Get to the extract.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here. Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there are still people, damn it!
Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle them.
Come on, get out of here. Go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
All right.
We got a shitload of grunts moving on our position!
Dying on us yet!
Primary secure. Get that minister out of here. Moving to secondary rendezvous with plus four packages.
Copy that. Exfil in sight. Fuck! Coming in too fast.
Oh, no, no, no.
There's our ride.
Exfil pod first pass en route. Hang tight down there. Pod detached. Exfil airspace non-viable. Drone will sweep around for a second pass.
NRC reinforcements coming from the left.
Minister, are you all right? Can you move?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Please, just get me out of here.
We gotta move! Stay out here! Now!
Fun.
Where am I?
Next.
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine.
Mm-hmm.
You outsmarted them. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Still with us?
Oh.
Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
Oh, man.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world.
Awesome.
State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination.
Right out for you.
At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now? Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one, too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds.
Trippy.
And you got a long way to go.
That's not good.
RPG! 11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor. You're a fucking dick.
You didn't hear shit? If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapon hot. Wipe the floor with you, Dad.
I know I can do that.
Striking left. There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages. Engaging. combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch to tactical mode.
Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
What the hell? Where did that come from?
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Down those bats.
I don't see her doing like this, but okay. Yeah, supposed to not be doing like this. Let's see here. Rehacking. I think the thing. Somebody got wrong loadout or something. Okay. Okay, I think I might have a little problem here. Ah, screw it. I'll have to deal with it one way or another. Can't hack it, dude. I can't. Yeah, I might have screwed something up here. Is it someone to restart his mission? About screwing up? Might have to. Because I think I might have got the wrong thing for it.
Hey.
Alright. I can skip with this us here. Let's skip that here as well.
Different paths yield different advantages.
what? Friend over there.
Flanking left. There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different. You're different.
Dying faster than usual. Guess what? I think I could change my load out here. I don't think I can. I'm gonna quit and save here then. Should I continue without him, or should I, No, let's finish it up. Seems pretty short. Oh, I can do it. Just gotta pick the right loadout. Are you gonna let me pick the loadout or what, machine? Is here. Where the heck am I?
The very concept of air superiority. I Ironically, however...
Go with that one. Press the magazine. Okay, there's some like little sounds here. Okay. Okay, cool. Climate, what's this here? How big is this place? But test out everything. What's happening?
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine.
Okay.
achieved our objectives. Man's always going to be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
God, it's a hassle. I got through all this again? Jeez. At least I got the right thing for it.
Downtown Zurich.
Hey! Still with us?
Right. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
I'll try that again. Can't seem to do that off the bat for some reason. Hey, time, man. Yeah, as long as I can't do it, same reason, I don't know why. Done it before, how to do it in multiplayer. Yeah, it's crazy the way the character is right now. Playing with the Tim a little bit. Just kind of do it on my own now, because he's the one to play the multiplayer. Timmy. Yeah, I got him one.
yellow markers? They represent kill zones, not somewhere
you want to be. And I'm in a simulation right now. Disappearing. Stand watch. I'm playing the whole campaign here. If you will stand watch. I have multiple three working screen as well. Computer. Ah, no. Kinda wish I was playing with Tim right now.
Keep moving up.
I'll say I can do it on hard mode.
Grab more if you need it.
I'm playing on hard mode. I can do it on hard mode, not less. Just wish I had Tim here to have my back and fight me up here. He's playing multiplayer right now.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother.
Mm-hmm.
Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these...
Give me right now if you want to wash up your room, but...
Yeah. These fuckers are easy. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Alright, do it. How the hell do I hack in, you son of a bitch? Can't hack in. Still stuck on this thing. Damn, since I can't change it, that was screwed. You guys have to move around with it. Trying to hack in, but it won't let me. It's like, won't let me switch my damn loadout here. Because you're supposed to hack in this damn area here. Screw it.
Down those bats.
Yeah, which is uncool if I would allow the hat, but they won't let me. I guess maybe some dude may have been this world before, probably. Or maybe not, maybe it requires two people for this thing. Nah, that could be wrong.
Fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, this is, yeah, thanks, computer. Not for letting me hack jack shit. I'm supposed to hack in that thing, but it won't let me. Whatever.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
Yep.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
Well, I can't use remote hijack on those damn turrets, huh? Because it won't let me squiz over, you son of a bitch. Try to run through and see what happens.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
Like I said, won't let me change, damn it. I don't know why. I might just skip this level, y'all can just play this yourselves.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to skip this level here, because for some reason I cannot switch out. I'm gonna skip this later because I can't seem to switch out the damn thing. I think because I beat it once before that I'm allowed to use whatever skills I want, but it's like a tutorial area that I need that certain skills. Let's try something here. Now let's just go from here, because that day is just going to be too irritating. Start game.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendricks?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
It seems to go here every time or place switches out.
Hey, Hendrix. Where are we again?
Singapore. One of my favorite places. Apart from all the ones I actually like. We've got an appointment with our new LNO inside the quarantine zone.
Oh, yeah. This is a CIA op. This is their safe house.
Glad you remember. I hope you also remember how I feel about the CIA watching over our every move.
They're always watching, Hendrix. You should know that. I think you're just getting grumpier with age.
All right. Okay, let's maybe remove all this. Let's go from scratch here. Let's see here. Increases accuracy. Extending ammo clip here. Let's see, we got that. Yeah, deploying. Okay. Go with this. Let's keep using slower until it's done. This little mini submachine gun.
Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorms.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us in to investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its allies. Weapons and tech smuggling, mostly.
No wonder the CIA...
Oh, man. I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that makes everything taste good.
If I did that, I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
Not fucking around, are we?
All right, this is as far as we go.
Right, let's get to work. In this lawless shithole, we can actually feel good about our by any means necessary mandate. When the full force of the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. I wouldn't want you to get blown away. Kane, moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendrix. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
They must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way. Activity ahead. Stay low. The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
Okay.
Gotta get some cover. Follow me. Hands up. We got a technical entering the area. Grenades ain't gonna cut it.
I hear you.
Hostiles in the building. Third floor. Explosives ain't doing shit. Its armor's too tough. Clear them out. Double time. Hit him with the swarm launcher.
Freak Show. What are you looking at? Okay.
Tough son of a bitch.
Immortals can lay their hands on pretty much any weaponry and gear out there.
The Superstorm's winds are gonna hit harder as we move to higher ground. Get ready to plant that bolt driver and hold the fuck on. Hurry it up. Okay. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, we're pretty tough.
It's only gonna get worse. Fuck it. Kane, we're going in.
Hendrix, hold position.
These waves are gonna be a problem. Keep that bolt driver handy. Waves hitting now. Use your bolt driver.
Oh,
Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Can I hit that down? Well, shit. They're just coming to shoot at it, and they shoot where at it.
Storm's getting worse! This AO's gonna be non-violent!
The cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked.
Those things are waterproof. Those arms are theirs.
Kane, we're approaching the comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CDP.
This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
Okay, I can't do anything else besides that. Fill up? What does that mean? Ah.
Confirm.
Moving to first floor. Hostiles above and below.
We've got exoskeletons. Of course, why wouldn't you? Why give her the technology? That bear wants to be a cyborg, apparently.
Masters have ray shields! Moving to second floor! Hit them with some frags!
Anything collectible? Probably just miss them off. I lost spirit. Yeah. It's not collectible here. Little kit. Thanks. Something like that. And they walk through all this again to get all the little collectibles.
Sending in Firefly.
Thank you. Come on.
That's it, fill down. Yeah, all right.
Whew.
Quiet, I see you. Highlighting targets now. I'm gonna hit him with some fireflies.
Kill confirmed.
Used to be a hospital, looks like it. Yep, like a hospital, some kind. What, the storm hit?
Moving to third floor.
Or wherever it's supposed to be, the attack or something.
Kane, we're wrapping up our sweep.
Alright, good.
Warlord, take cover!
Warlord.
Get back!
Hendricks, you hit?
No, I got it.
You guys okay back there?
Agent Kane? I thought I told you to stay up top.
Seemed like you could use some help. Besides, you two made so much noise, every 54-eye foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond.
Oh.
We need to get back on track. We've gotta shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on. Follow me.
After you.
Letting it clip my nails. I mean, the toenails get long.
They routed all comms through a secondary relay.
Can you locate it?
Give me a second. Got it. You should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the Black Station.
Sounds like a plan. Let's move.
All right. Before we do, let's look around here a bit.
So, Kane, what's the plan once we reach the Black Station?
Strike and strip. Your DNI means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you, then wipe everything.
What about evac for any survivors?
Facts are, the station went dark. It was raided by the dominant militarized force in this territory. It's likely there won't be any survivors.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
They're droids. Robots.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
See how it works now a little bit.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended. Get to work on that relay. Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other. Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way. We done here?
We're done.
Structure's unstable. Could break apart at any point.
Watch out, Hendrix! That building's coming down!
Watch your step! You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph!
This place is falling apart. Hard to believe people still live here.
Yeah, that was crazy. Well, when we got nowhere to go, you gotta make do what you got.
They're still on site, trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
I suggest we hit him before the storm does.
Kane, we got eyes on the Black Station.
Okay, let's find out what we're dealing with here.
Hmm.
What the hell tore through here? Something left in a hurry. Kane.
Could be 54i grunt detonations.
Yeah, maybe if the doors were blown in. But they're blown out.
At least it shows you where the loot, where the splashers are.
Something,
you know,
up ahead.
When you get near.
Get ready.
When you get near, at least.
Someone in there. We need this door open now. Let's go.
There's no need for brute force. Sometimes you just need a knock.
Let it wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop.
Holy fuck.
Imagine somewhere calm.
I get.
Turn that
nice
shit off.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
What the fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang. 54 Immortals Enforcer. It was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies. Performed while they were still alive.
Ugh, fuck, never good. Ears, nose, cow,
oh, no.
Eyes, keep it up.
That's not good.
What? Something else?
The data drives. They're gone. Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of a CIA black site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out,
it would compromise every CIA operation around the world.
Mm-hmm.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders, Gomin and Gojulon.
So let's go get our drives and give them a little payback.
I don't think the Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
Hmm.
So who do you think did it? I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. It was John Taylor's team.
What? You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking way, Kane. Look, I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.
Of course, that's what the implant chip in your brain will tell you. Hey, Ty. You want to get a word on this?
What?
You want to get a word on this? Yeah, you want to play a little bit? Want to take a turn? Want to take a turn? No, you're not. You actually eyeing me. That's why you came down here. Not because you're tired of Shuna. A little puppy dog upstairs. She's sleeping right now? In your room? Nah. Don't leave her locked in. Okay. Okay, good. Aw, ain't that adorable. Sweet. Yeah? Yeah, sure. I guess yeah, sure. Yeah, I could always come up there and take it back from you. Yeah. Okay, yeah, sure. Alright. Well, if you want to turn on, just let me know. Yeah, little book thing. All right, thank you. Ah, okay. Huh, all right.
Why else would I be talking to my...
Set up Arcade 2, Cypress of Engine.
Where's this? For sure, you do. Weird. okay. All right, that was fun. Wait. Let's quit the game. That game looks pretty fun.
Okay, calm down. Just relax.
Oh shit.
You'll be fine. You're smarter than
me. Oh wow.
Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine.
Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
Well, that wasn't it. Here we go. Here for it. There for his child. What's the green means? That I completed again or done on my own? I guess it means I completed it again. Ah, damn it. I forgot to put some food out for me to defrost. God damn it. Oh well. Well, I guess I'll put some chicken in the fridge in for tomorrow. Oh god, 2 more days to Fallout 4. God. The way I can't stand away anymore.
So, I wanted to ask you. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations. Lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
I think I found those kids in there in the main, there in the world. Let's see.
The murders. The clear out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendricks, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the goes?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
There's a lot of words there.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You're still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Sean. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about Black, Hendricks. Care about Green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Yeesh.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Stupid fool! You shame us in front of our guests?
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone.
Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
I need more time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals.
Mm-hmm.
They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope when there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendrix. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Yeah,
great. Gomin, Goshulam, this is unexpected. I did not know you'd make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Court Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
Of course they escaped.
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad, activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got it. Server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operation.
How much you want to bet that's what goes beyond?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
Are you kidding me? What, are they on a vacation?
Batteries low here. Better charge it up. But I still can't. Everything we made out there.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got it. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
How much you want to bet that's where those you want?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
Are you kidding me? What are they on a big...
Oh, hell. There's some better shit.
Data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got it. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right. of their operations.
How much you want to bet that's where Gojulon's headed?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation?
Alrighty now.
Inbound.
That's what the dispenser's for. Thank you.
Help me, please.
Thank you.
sweet customization here.
Shot her brother.
I should have shot her.
You did shoot her, brother. Pretty design for robots, but then again, practicality.
Located on the top floor.
Guess we're going up. Spread out.
Server rooms located on the top floor.
Guess we're going up. Spread out.
Alright, just leave the heavy guns, I guess, for these guys. The top floor.
Guess we're going up. Spread out.
Biodome rooftop above Cloud Mountain. VTOL wings up on package confirmation.
Copy that.
Above Cloud Mountain. VTOL wings up on package confirmation.
Copy that.
Okay, where now, Kane?
Server room directly above. You need to hustle. We've got you on corner. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has, the information on those data drives.
Come on.
the hell is that coming from?
Okay, where now, Kane?
Server room directly above. You need to hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has, the information on those data drives. Unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead meat. As long as you're in the biodome, you'll be fine.
Fan-fucking-tastic! Looks like more reinforcements entering Cloud Mountain below.
Leave them. Go Julon and the data drives are priority. Started decrypting the drives. They're uploading directly to a public server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CVP.
We have to take her down.
Take her down, shit.
Kane, we're locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
The two inputs gotta be interchangeable between each sibling.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
User authenticated. Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary input.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNI as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at the dock.
Better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
Hendrix, you okay?
He's fine.
Breach on the second floor! Let me do it!
Download at 20%.
Shit! They're blowing out the damn window!
Hostile ziplining in from the VTOL! Job done. Now get the hell out of there. We'll review that data when you get back to the safe house.
Turn on approach for extract. 15 seconds. Wings up.
I'm hooking up.
Ready Z-tracks.
We got it coming.
He's in. Okay.
Brace for impact.
King, we lost our exfil. Proceeding tertiary protocol, Echo 3.
Confirmed. Proceed to marker. 54 IDOC. You're going to have to hijack one of their boats.
Oh, man. I like how plans work out, don't they? Don't y'all? Kind of stress and just go about falling apart. Yeah, really?
Get
exterior. Hendrix, move inside.
The super tree on the far end has dock access. Go.
Can't wait. Let's get the hell out of here.
Some more cartridges. Yeah. I did. Take a break from the campaign. Now for the multiplayer. What is this here? What's this gun do? I'm streaming the whole thing actually. Shoot, boy. Any gun can shoot bullets, but can't shoot lasers.
Negative. That's your only shot to the docks. Hurry your ass.
What? No plan D?
Now is not the time. All
right. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I'm a dirty white boy. All right. Want a great shot? Are you kidding? Damn, are you kidding? You want to go get some Mountain Dew? We'll get a whole found dude and drink all of ourselves so we don't waste it. Rubber arms, go! Rubber arms, go over there! Tell me we're ready, Tim. Tell me when you're ready. Oh, shit, okay then. We're after this then. Look.
sweet airboat. Your position. You guys get on Hell the turrets, yeah. I'll drive.
You better drive fast, Kane.
Sweet, Cam. We'll get a rash of airboats, Cam. Okay, we get a rash of three airboats here. Every call doing the airboat. If you want to push more into the club campaign, you can do it. Yeah. It's pretty more fun that way. Each person has their own, like, robotic thing. Robotic mode. Yeah, robot tech. Because you only have one type of skills because you got control, maintain, and chaos.
Hey, you want to bend these things for shit, Hendrix? I didn't think so.
Yeah, you said it was good for pretty care.
Okay, Hendrix?
Yeah. Never better.
Hey, you think Kane's right? You think Taylor's team killed our people? Hendrix, what'd you see?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
The belly of the beast.
Bullshit, this fucking song. Let's see what else. Okay. Ah, okay.
I can do a show with my bare hands. Black Ops.
Quarantine.
Arms dealer.
Oh, sweet.
I'm saying this is for when you play with multiplayer, I'm assuming.
So, according to Kane, the drives were partially corrupted. She's just about finished extracting the footage from the station's security cams.
About what I did to Goju Lan. There was no other way. We had to stop those leaks.
I know. I also know that the Immortals won't take kindly to us popping GoBro and maiming his angry-ass sister.
Kane said whatever the footage shows, we're going to the site of Taylor's last stop. The epicenter of the original disaster. The old Coalescence building.
Cloak engage. Alright, that's cool. I just only gave a single one of them. Alright. Alright, folks, I'm gonna log out here. And join my friend. I'm gonna grab some stuff. See ya.